Pirate from Springfield, Missouri. And she's come up here for this festival weekend. We got these male strippers coming from San Antonio, Texas. And we're having a marvelous time.
We're going to have an absolutely wonderful time. Wish you all. It's always such a joy to be here at St. John's. And like I told my dear Mother Cotton, I've never saw a joint that parties as much as Fayetteville, Arkansas.
We like to get down here, man. We're so glad the Pirates have come down here
and meet us. And I'm so glad I could be here, too.
Right. And baby's downstairs. She just made one all over the place looking for a mirror.
She looks great. You look great, too.
She'll see this table. Are you at me?
Baby! I didn't say one thing, girl. I didn't say nothing. Big sister did. Big sister said
he did. But it's candid interview with Jenny St. John and the Tigers from Springfield, Missouri.
Well, I have a good time.
Thanks. How are you doing? You look real pretty.
I'm good. Here you go.
Videotape the whole thing behind the scenes and everything. We like to do this.
Hi, what's your name?
Alex Fox.
Hi, it's nice to meet you.
Good ones.
You said you had a long trip?
Yes, it's quite hectic.
Well, so, how do you feel about doing the show here tonight?
Oh, I'm really pleased.
Is enough light on? Journeying down here to Fayetteville to do the shows. But like I said, the shows aren't always the only thing that's on the video camera. But right now we're going to talk to Frank about the show and what he's expecting throughout the night and how he feels about doing the show. Alrighty, start up.
I feel like having a good time and I'm going to do what I'm happy to do. Have a good time and please everyone. And dance. And in fact, I'm gonna go grab myself a drink now to warm up.
Oh no, you hold on just a second. We gotta get one more question out of this young man. And I have a reason for asking this. How many shows a week do you do?
I work 5 days a week.
You have a boyfriend? Do you have a boyfriend? Single too. We will go and grab a drink. Thank you. Girl, now just what do you think we're going to get out of this tonight? Phoebe was wondering, Ginger was wondering, and me, myself, I always expect the unexpected. Along with my partner, Jim, a bit of traveling delay, and some things cannot be helped. But I'm sure, after videoing and visiting with this one young man, I'm sure he's hiding something that we all would like to see. Right here in St. John's, we will see it.